One last Speedway adventure for you, Spyro. It's not that expensive, you know. You've chosen wisely. I bet a quick dragon like you will win your money back in no time.
Well, it's some consolation that you've collected so many orbs. My high-tech portal here will take you to Cloud Temples.
Well, Spyro, it comes down to this. There's only one more thing I can teach you. And like all the best things, it doesn't come cheap. The head bash move is very simple, really. All you must do is jump and then press the action button.
As long as you're here, would you like to help me take out these stubborn Earth Shapers? All right! When I shoot an Earth Shaper with an arrow, you head bash him before he gets back up. Remember, head bash by jumping and then pressing the action button.
Thank you.
team. Here, I was gonna give this to the alchemist, but I'm a bit annoyed at him at the moment.
Have been trapped in rock and will sink if you can't break them free. Head bash the rocks by jumping and then pressing the action button. Follow my lead. Follow me. And remember, jump and then press the action button to head bash. Is this thingy I found. At least it's not a rock.
I can see you've learned the value of orbs, Spyro. This touchy gate should work perfectly with the help of your impressive orb collection.
Spyro, now that you've got the orbs, Ripto's demise is only moments away, right? Right? Well, anyway, good luck. He's right through this door.
Thank you. Things just aren't the same since our magic fountain shut off. It sure would help if you could find out what evil force is behind this disaster.
must have dozed off there. Golly, looks like I let the fountain switch off. Here, take this orb and, don't mention my little nap to Hydrar, okay?
A friendly face. A bunch of rotten thieves have stolen my spark plugs and I'm stuck here. Please get the 4 plugs back.
So glad you're here. I'm perfectly useless without my trusty pencil, and I seem to have lost it. I do have this extra egg. Perhaps you can trade it for my pencil.
Thank you.
back in business. Here, young dragon friend, take this. It's museum quality, but you deserve it.
Now I can begin calculating the age of the universe again. Here, take this orb for safekeeping. Alora thinks I'm going to lose it.